our batting group's really developing, and I think you know, we don't rely on any one player, and obviously it's great to have someone like Meg, you know, to come back into the fold. She's such a great player, but I think you know, we're starting to take a bit more responsibility up the top, and then obviously Elise coming out again today and just getting the job done. So, you know, I feel like we bat so deep that on any given day anyone can really take the game away.